Not for the faint-hearted to be standing this close to the edge. It's only about 35 foot down there, maybe a bit more. I just hope the stones ain't loose. But if I fall in there, I don't know how deep that water is. Ouch! And this, I believe, is the last remains of the canal. Probably was a very, very busy item in its heyday, I would imagine. We are now coming close to a little bit of civilization. We've got the cottage here. And you can see where some of the bikers come through here. Some of the bikers go around that side. Let's have a little look, see what's down here. Breathe in so we can get through. Oops. It says private, keep out. I'm not surprised. I think the bridge is looking a bit rotten slowly. This canal is looking rather a little wee bit overgrown. There's a bit of depth in them things about, about 30 foot in some parts, isn't it? Yeah. Be.
Someone fell in.
Yeah. Looky well, yeah.
Trying to get that butterfly up there, it was.
Ah, right.
Right then.
Right away, you know. There he is, he just jumped in there, huh? It'd be good if the other one dropped down as well, no? Aye.
Well, squirrel, by you?
There's two of them. The other one's going to drop down as well. You can see him up there, lad.
What, the other squirrel?
Yeah, he's it's up there in the lower branch up there.
Yeah. See the squirrel? On the finger?
Oh, yeah.
There's been a big one go jumping from the roof over there, but there. Jackdaw, that is called, isn't it?
Yeah,
one. We're inside, right? I didn't let you all come out there. And then when I did come out, it disappeared.
Alright.
Yeah, you missed the squirrel coming off the air and going. It looks smaller than the other one.
Might be two, might be a couple of them.
Ah, right.
There he goes back up.
There he goes. He knows where the food is. He's
yeah, he knows. The other one just dropped down as well, didn't he?
Yeah, they're all got fatness. Oh, there's loads of starlings. Mm. The whole family of them. They always come in gangs, don't they?
There's your squirrel going back up. Yeah. No, he's just sitting on the top now.
You never know what you see when you're watching these birds.
That's it, yeah. He's sitting on the top now. He's thinking, he's probably waving at my camera now.
Most probably. Posing. Yeah, where we live. Where we
yeah,
live.
Yeah, up there, Al. He's probably waving at the camera.
Very nice. Alright, not very nice at all. They did reduce the rates for
did
a short time.
Oh.
Typical.
Yeah, not for long.
Tricks, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. You said the Olympics now, whoops, you've gone up now, like, you've gone about the way now. He's not looking this way now, he's looking the other way.
Yeah. Cheek, innit?
You got a cheek, eh? Probably grab a look at well, the other one come down now as well.
Yeah. They're taking it in turns, I reckon, to confuse us.
I don't know.